नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस फेसबुक लाइव विथ मी डॉक्टर कल्याणी बोंद्रे. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी विश ऑल ऑफ यू अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली एंड अ प्रॉस्पेरस न्यू ईयर, अ म्यूजिकल न्यू ईयर. आई वुड ऑल्सो लाइक टू टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक स्मृति पोद्दार एंड विनीत देव फॉर इन्वाइटिंग मी हियर टू परफॉर्म ऑन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म. अकंपनिंग मी ऑन द तबला इज अमित जोशी and on the harmonium Upendra Sahasrabuddhe. So as you know, this is an evening of Hindustani classical music, so I'll start first with a classical raag followed by a couple of Sufi compositions and then a devotional composition. So I'm starting today's performance with raag Kalavati, a bandish in Madhyalaya Rupak, followed by द्रुत तीन ताल राग कलावती.
Nahi
Thank you. बंसी के बजैया बंसी फिर बजाओ, वही राग वही तान वही सुर वही गान सुनाओ। बंसी के बजैया बंसी के Bye. like to mention here that this tarana is the composition of my Dada Guru, Ustad Mohammad Hussain Khan Saab, which I have tried to present in the instrumental style and very ably accompanied by both my accompanying artists. Okay, the next part is the Sufi compositions, so just give me a moment to adjust the tuning. Okay, so both these compositions are by Hazrat Amir Khusro, the famous Sufi saint, musician, musicologist. And as you all might be aware, the beauty of Sufi compositions lies in the fact that they sound romantic or with Shringar Ras, but it is actually bhakti. So the composition that I'm going to present now is Eri Sakhi More Piya Ghar Aaye, but actually this means that the Almighty, God, has entered one's soul. So that is the hidden meaning, it is a metaphor. And although it sounds full of Shringar Ras, but it is actually Bhakti Ras. So two Sufi compositions, both by Hazrat Amir Khusro. Thank you. मैं तो खड़ी थी आस लगाए मेहंदी कजरा मांग सजाए मेहंदी कजरा मांग सजाए देख सुरतिया अपने जिसका पिया संग बीते सावन जिसका पिया संग बीते सावन उस दुल्हन की रैन सुहागन जिसका पिया अपनी छब बनाए के जो मैं पी के पास गई जो छब देखी पिया की तो अपनी छाप तिलक सब छीनी रे मुझसे नैना मिलाए के छाप तिलक सब छीनी रे मुझसे नैना मिलाए के छ Like I said in the beginning, Hindustani classical, Sufi, and then devotional. So I'll conclude today's performance with bhajan in Raag Bhairavi, as per the tradition in Hindustani classical music. We conclude with a composition in Raag Bhairavi. Again, just give me a moment to adjust the tuning. This again is a very beautiful composition, originally sung by Pandit Rajan Mishraji, and this, I think, it conveys the feelings of every artist or performing artist. Dhanya bhag seva ka avsar paya. once again and wish you all a very happy Diwali.